Assemblyman Latimer will be giving Westchester residents a chance to sound off on the state budget this Thursday.
If you've paid any attention to any of the details, it cuts spending for the first time in 15 years. And those cuts have effects on various different entities across the board. I'm going to be having a public hearing on Thursday next week, February 17th, from 4 to 8 at the Westchester Senior Center. So anybody who wants to come and speak or come and listen to testimony on the budget is welcome to do that.
Renee Henry, reporting for Patch.